You ready?
Are you?
We did spacesuits on the last film, and I wanted these to be a lot different. I wanted this to be much more high-tech, much more minimal. Things in the future can be smaller. I found a fabric in New York that was actually made out of metal.
Hey, ladies. Jim Kirk.
I created a dress uniform they would wear in given situations. When they were traveling, I also felt the need to create another costume, really beautiful silk fabric. I left small little triangular windows here so you would see the color of their Enterprise uniform showing through underneath. It really served a purpose in a lot of different situations.
I put on a red shirt.
Hi, Captain.
I love the traditional Star Trek uniform.
The bridge uniforms was the one area that I didn't screw around with. It was subtle changes that I made. I silkscreened the uniforms with the boomerang pattern, which you can see in close-ups.
But if it's any consolation, I was never going to spare your crew.
For the Vengeance, I didn't want to dress them in black. I wanted it to have some kind of sophistication. I actually went to Scott, the production designer, and asked him for any patterns that he was going to be using in the Bad Ship. And there was a honeycomb grid pattern.
This looks arch, but it's actually extraordinarily loose and functional and great and cool.